What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquests. I'm Dailyfix. As you can see, under siege. Oh, this just barely got under siege. I promise you, I would come back at the fight, but yes, we won. But I was knocked on conscience, so you know what it means. Ordering your troops to go in without you. Yeah, we had some severe casualties. Now, I've been looking at the notes, and I think the war is going to end really soon. So I'm hoping to get this castle before it goes. Now, mind you, we don't have that many troops available to us. So it's going to be, well, make or break. So lead our soldiers into an assault. Hopefully we'll get this one. If we wouldn't, then that's very annoying. Well, hopefully we will. I'm not going to give the order for my guys to start using arrows. Not at this point. Maybe once we hit that wall, finally, we'll do so. Oh man, that banner is annoying. What I'm mainly hoping for is that as soon as we get this castle, the king is going to call it a wall. And I think it's three castles in a wall? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. So let's try to help out a few guys here. There's one remaining. Oh, there's a couple remaining. I think they're a target for us. Okay, 180 with a one-handed. You know me, my skill with a one-handed blade is not really good. But anyway, we secured this end of the castle now. There's going to be a fight up there. By the looks of it, we are definitely not in a bad position. Oh, if only I would level up. I'm really close. You can see that, right? It's like less than 2,000 points. No, 3,000 points. New enemies have arrived. Come on, guys, push on. I really want to have this one as well. If we're able to get this castle and get the guys that are sieging Tullyhoe-something castle, and we can keep it, then it's only one castle and a town remaining. That would be so awesome if we were able to do so. However, we do need to win this, and like I said, it's going to make or break. So we need to get up to that location. And then it isn't going to be that much of a fight anymore. Because we got a very good... Now, the enemy will always follow this path that you see there. That guy's walking. So, if we could stand in there, we can try and capture them from behind. So, and that would actually be, well, bloody fantastic. Kind of hoping some reinforcements will pop up anytime soon. Come on, guys. Okay, that's their second wave. So we're really not doing bad. As soon as we're getting reinforced, I'm pretty much sure we are getting over a 50%. So let's pray for reinforcements really soon. Yeah, we are killing them. We are killing them. Let's get this weapon out here. I don't want to be too much in front. But both parties are really suffering from war exhaustion, let me be honest about that. It's been a tough one, especially the field battles. The sieges are tough on the English, and the field battles, well, it's mainly very difficult on us because of their mounted units. Come on, guys. I could kill a few, just leveling up would be amazing. Come on, let me level up. Let me level up. Let me do a lot of killing now. I need to kill. I need to have just one level. because I want to have my castles defended so bad. Guys, oh, I hate that kicking. Oh, I really hate that kicking. Oh yeah, we leveled up. Oh yeah, we leveled up. So, oh, you sneaky. Oh, I see you, bastard. Didn't think I saw you there, would I? Now, they are going to get in here. We'll have to be careful, because they are probably going to get constant reinforcements very soon. Trying to hold them off a bit here. The slower they get to that point where my troops are, the better. Yeah, we are winning this. Very little doubt anymore. I really want to get in there. Now that I've leveled, I'm okay with that. Wow, it just appears that that wall was really not letting me kill any of these guys. Okay, get in here. Get in. Get in. Maybe we should use our spear. Oh, we're being that. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Is it time? It is time. Help our troops out here. Get these guys. Look, they're just pointlessly going in there. We need to kill this bunch, because otherwise our reinforcements are going to run into issues. We don't like issues. No, no. We want to keep as many alive as possible. Because also our troops are getting a bit low on level. Oh no. Come on. Need to do this. I'm gonna get ganked soon. We did level up. So what I wanted to achieve, we achieved. Let's get to this end. Oh, so many. So many. Ah, come on. No, no. Oh, no. Oh, I can see it in your eyes. You're going to kill me. He is going to kill me. Oh, I can spot it in his mind's eyes. He's like, oh, you're not getting the best of me, sir. No, no, William Wallace. I don't care that nobody else of my men spots you. But I'm not going to get myself killed because of you. Can you blame me? Can you really blame me? Oh, he died. Here I am, making a cover story for him killing me. No! Damn. Damn you. But we are winning this. Oh, I never had darts before. These are darts, right? Let's throw a few in here. These things are so incredibly powerful. Look at that. 112. So incredibly damaging. Wait, I should be lying around here, don't I? Yes. Cleave away, sir. Cleave away. Although, not a really good battle guy this one is. Come on. Yeah, look at that, not even one swing, one kill. Wow, this guy... Could you... Oh, damn it, sorry. No, no, no. Bat, you're a bat man. I really have my need my troops in here. Oh no, oh yeah, damn it. Okay, 60 against 17. Definitely winning this one. Some of my forces are getting in here. Hey, wait, this guy has that weapon. Oh, that's sweet. Hopefully you're good at it as well. So let's see how you're doing. Hey, how you doing? Ah. That, he's going to feel that in the morning. Well, maybe you don't. Okay, just a few archers remaining. Some up that hill, some on the other side of the castle. Could you go, please? Because my agility is a lot faster than yours. A lot higher than yours, sorry. Oh, you bastard, you saw me, didn't you? That wasn't smart on your behalf. Okay, let's get down here. Usually there's one or two here. Could be wrong. They could be trying to get out of the castle by one of those smaller arrow holes. Okay, one remaining. Definitely down there. Go. Oh, okay, he died. Great, we got another one. So that's three castles, and the English, well, didn't. We gained a lot of morale, and we needed that because our morale was getting awful. Abraham leveled up, the Duke William Wallace leveled, the Duke level. I thought I was count. Oh, I can't remember anymore. Let's level these guys up. I should have held control to level them up all together. Move you guys down. I'm not going to take them again. Ask no reward. Leave. Now, we should definitely go there before we lose this one. Like I said, I don't really care about that one, but I don't want to lose this one. Pretty nifty army there. This one's not being attacked yet. I'm really, really thinking that this war will not last very long. Now, Ibrahim. Talk about your skill. Strength. Iron flesh, because I need to have you alive for a bit longer. You have some power throw. Wait, change. Strength, power throw to 2, because you need more throne weapons. We'll get you some, but first of all, two-handed. These guys, men-at-arms, spearmen, shield bearers. Oh, we're leveling up quite nicely. Now, as for us, well, one in strength would go to 7. I'm really... Oh, we're going to do it, aren't we? Yeah, more power strike. We'll get to this. So done. Here we go. Surrender or die. 270 against that 111. We'll have to see. Oh, I gave myself another horse of Kebra. actually, one that I'm already... I got in my inventory. So let's take a quick look. How does this look? So infantry, missiles, cavalry. That's going to be a bit sad for you. Let's see what I'll do. Come there. Do they have mounted units? Ooh. They actually don't. Wow, that almost looks like a fully based peasant army. So, cavalry, come here. Is there not a better way for us to attack? I think this could be a good point to go in here. Move here. Let's see what they'll do. They'll probably attack head-on into my infantry that is standing just there, so they have to go through the water. Go. I'm going with you as well. So, I'm not too worried about them attacking my infantry line. I said not too worried, okay? I'm not saying I'm not worried. Oh, well, look at this. And almost no armor. I really want to get this skill up as well. Because 180 at this point of the game, it's pretty low. I should definitely have it around 220 or 250 even. But I've been hardly using it. And that's my fault. I should have been switching weapons more often. So I'll focus more on the infantry, because they don't, oh damn it, oh that's just swell. Ooh, they didn't actually do, oh I really was thinking they would kill me instantly, instantaneously, that was the word, right? There you go, you were already swinging your axe like that. Let's see, how is the infantry doing? Okay, infantry. Missiles. I still want them in the fight. Even though my cavalry is actually doing a very good job. But, okay, they're not the high-end students here. Let's be honest. And most likely, the units that are attacking the first castle that we took are not that high as either, so... If we can get there, definitely call it a campaign. There you go, 185. We did win. We almost lost nothing.
Glorious slaughter, man.
Oh, so many prisoners. Okay, that's go. That's gone. Oh, like Beaston Castle as well. We can do something about that, don't we? This should fall soon. It's not under siege anymore, I believe. Okay, we're going towards Beaston Castle, but I think... You know what? Maybe we should wait here for a second. Make sure there really is no other vassal trying to conquer this. No, I'm pretty sure that's about it. Yeah, that's about it. Okay, we're going back to Beaston Castle. Barney Castle is still doing okay. We'll make a pit stop at Chester. Don't stop the war just now. Pit stop over here. Tavern. There's no... Oh. Do something for my men. Can I not do... Garrison? No. Trade prisoners? I can trade prisoners. Almost have no money. I would like to have more prisoners. Prisoners is going to keep me afloat, because it's been a tough one. I didn't expect, to be honest, I would have expected the English to come out at full force, and that their troops would be stronger than they have turned out to be. Don't get me wrong, their cavalry is really, really worth whatever they are worth. Recruit as many of the lance units. Can we have anything here about Let's get some more bread in here. I need more variety. That's for sure. That's really destroying my morale. Hi. Yeah, but for how long? Okay, 45. Now, you know what, guys? If I do not get interrupted, I will take this one off camera. So, we've taken a nice amount of castles and forts. I do going to end the campaign up here. So, send a message, ending the campaign, no longer need all your forces. Just replenish, guys, replenish, because we're going to need you. As long as the war does not end here. Could very well be that by the time we get into the next episode, the war has ended. So, I will let you know beforehand, but I think we did a very good job here with Blarney Castle. And defending, or getting this one back, capturing that lord. And I will take this one off camera like I said. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.